is.
Yeah, that's good, man. You know, a little advice from an old man, you can handle that, right?
Yeah.
These other rappers and stuff, you know, they don't usually give a good message. You know, that's what I like to see you do, you know, add some value to what you're saying, you know, especially for the ones coming behind you. Just don't be like the rest of them, talking about your girls, your cars, your jewelry, all that bling and stuff like that.
Try to do something good, especially for the ones that's coming behind you.
Definitely.
All right, man.
What to do, Pop?
Okay.
Yeah.
This is how the truth sounds. Yo, what happened to hip-hop? When people used to write for days, now everybody wanna be Lil Wayne. Wanna freestyle a track, don't even think about the lyrics they rap. And always talking about busting the cap. What happened to role models? Keeping kids away from the cell. But half of these rappers on radio is going to jail. Then we try to teach these kids to be positive and turn around and be the opposite. And when someone acknowledge it, oh, now he wanna start beef and claim he was raised in the streets. See, I was in the streets, literally. I was in the streets asking God to give me a place to sleep. But I ain't sell weed. I sat back and believed that I was gonna be one of Dakota's brothers on the beat. But shit is getting weak. The game ain't what it used to be. You used to have talent musically. No matter what you look like, people used to be contenders. But we made it okay for pretenders to be remembered. We have considered to just listen to the beat and not listen to the lyrics that they speak. Now we like to party, so of course we need party music. But real music, no one hardly do it. I miss good music, even realistic hood music, when niggas talked about real life. Try way too hard to be the hardest. Too many rappers, not enough artists. Too much money, it's making niggas fearless. Beats is getting better, but I don't hear lyrics. I shrug my shoulders like, I don't even wanna hear it. Fuck a major label, I'ma stick to independent. Cause I ain't in it for the fame, I'm in it for the love. Some in it for the girls, some in it for the drugs. Some in it for the sex, but I'ma stay focused. And I refuse to sell my soul to get noticed. People get signed, and you would never know it. Knock them to their lowest, and they won't even show it. Or you can get a deal and get a lot of fame, and all of that fame could make your life change. First single was good, second single was whack. Now the rest of your career you spend paying it back. Because nobody cares nothing about you. They only believe that they can get some money out you. But if you ain't generating how they generating, then it leaves a nigga stimulated. Cause you know your own talents, but you won't hold. And contracts make you control. And you can be cold, but if you decide to get bold, you can get sued for everything you own. See, listen, yo. See, this is how the truth sounds. I let it out, so I'm cool now. And these tattoos express what I'm into, the life that I live and the shit that I've been through. People say I'm crazy, you know that's a sin, dude. But it's also a sin to judge my tempo. So I'ma do me, and you can do you. And I'ma let God judge the things I do do. Yeah. Hip hop. It's from the heart, man. You know what I'm saying? Real hip hop, real lyrics, real music. Something we lack in these days. Something we need to get back. We giving passes to these people, man. Shouts out to the artists. The real artists. Rappers take notes. Everybody doing it.